द काठमांडू टू भक्तपुर रोड, सिंधुली रोड, काठमांडू अर्बन रोड इम्प्रूवमेंट्स एंड नागडुंगा टनल आर सम अफ द एक्जाम्पल अफ सपोर्ट इन ट्रांसपोर्ट सेक्शंस फ्रम द गवर्नमेंट अफ जापान. दिज आर द माइलस्टोन इन आवर डेवलपमेंट इफर्ट्स. बीपी हाईवे वाज कंस्ट्रक्टेड अंडर द ग्रांट एसिस्टेंस अफ गवर्नमेंट अफ जापान. द कंस्ट्रक्शन वाज स्टार्टेड इन 1996 एंड came to operation after it was handed over the government of Nepal in March 2015. The road was constructed adopting environmental, social, geological and eco-friendly technology. Government Japan has provided grant assistance for rehabilitation of 5 complex landslides in Sindhuli Road caused due to the earthquake of 2015, which were completed last month and inauguration today, getting today. It was informed and presented to us that modern technology has been used to rehabilitate these 5 complex landslides of Sindhuli Road with the principle of build back better, safety management and safe working practices are other appreciable aspects that Nepalese stakeholders can get benefit from this project. Therefore, I would like to extend sincere gratitude to the government of Japan for their support to this project. I also like to appreciate the dedications, teamwork, quality works and timely performance of the consultant, Ms. Nippon Koi Company Limited, and the contractor, Mr. Hajima Ando Corporation.